You monster. What do you want with me? Wasn't it enough for you to steal my dancer?
I'm merely obeying the king, mademoiselle. Don't be afraid. You and your beloved machine will soon be reunited. I give you my word. Voila, here we are. Do you see that window? That's where she's waiting for you. Sale petite peste! I suggest you don't try that again.
This notebook appears to be very old. I should show it to Abbé Grégoire. Balsamo. So that is the name that the Comte de Cagliostro uses to conduct his business discreetly.
You'll stay with me always, n'est-ce pas? Without you, mon ami, I'd be all alone.
This box is covered in astronomical symbols. It's no use. I can't get it open. I should show this to Monsieur Bailly.
Thank you.
I have just come from the Tuileries. The Armoire d'Affaires has been ransacked.
Diable! Someone beat us to it. This is very unfortunate. God only knows what we would have found there.
Whoever it was had to fight for it. I found a body there, killed by automats.
Mon Dieu. How dreadful.
Dreadful indeed. Especially since I discovered this in the victim's hand.
And what is that, pray tell?
A dueling pistol. With your name engraved on its plate.
Oh, I... May we? You're right. It is my pistol. It was stolen along with a number of other things. It happened just before the Estates General at my lodgings in Versailles. But how on earth did my weapon end up in the hands of this poor soul?
I am certain we will find an explanation. I'm going to have a look around. With your permission, of course.
Well, since I'm in no position to dissuade you...
I'm going to have a look around. With your permission...
Well, since I'm in...
You appear to have burnt these papers in a hurry. I'm eager to hear your explanation.
It's nothing at all, I assure you. Frivolous letters that were cluttering my desk.
I find your defense unconvincing. Why won't you tell me the truth?
You don't understand. This is a matter of the utmost importance that I cannot discuss with a creature such as yourself.
I am an automat, monsieur. This is true, but I serve the Queen, and my only aim is to put a stop to the crimes that have befallen the kingdom.
Well, know that you're not alone in serving the Queen.
What was in those letters you threw into the fire?
My private correspondence with the King. I had a key to the armoire, which served as a mailbox.
Are you conspiring with the King?
No, you don't understand. I was something of a shadow advisor, a diplomat, working in complete discretion. I feared his stubbornness would lead the kingdom to ruin, so I tried to reassure him regarding the aims of the Third Estate. But when Vaucanson told me what happened at Meudon, I realized it was a lost cause.
You claim to be a friend of the Queen.
The King has gone insane. After what happened at Meudon, that much is clear. We can no longer expect any leniency from him. Hence my support for his wife. She's a headstrong woman, and much wiser than she lets on. You must know that she means to put her youngest on the throne, the young prince, Louis Charles. A regency would restore peace and unity to the kingdom. Then all that would remain would be to establish a constitution. I have the support of the people. They trust me. I'm the only one that can bring about these reforms.
I found your pistol in the hands of a dead man. Who was this unfortunate soul?
Mathieu, one of the servants I had sent to retrieve the letters. I gave him the pistol for self-defense. Alas, it seems it was of little use to him against the King's automats.
Tell me, what happened at Meudon?
It's all here in this letter, written in the King's own hand. Please, give it to the Queen. She must learn the truth.
Why were you in such a hurry to destroy your correspondence?
The letters contained sensitive information about my Third Estate colleagues. If it had gotten out, I would have surely lost my allies' trust. As well as any hope of establishing a regency along with it.